Ever heard of fake news? It's a popular catchphrase thrown around between news sources or politicians seeking to discredit their detractors. Our social media is full of viral photographs and videos that seem impossible to believe that they're actually real. They could be just that, fake news. Sometimes funny, sometimes scary. These viral images get people's attention. With today's sophisticated photo editing tools, even those of us with the most observant eyes may easily be tricked. And with more and more people learning how to use these editing programs every day, doctored photos are now common. And without people checking their sources, those photos quickly go viral. Then the whole world is captivated. We've got 15 unexplained viral photos that fooled everyone. Don't forget to smash the like button, subscribe to The Supreme, and click the notification bell for more lit content. Let's get rolling. Number 15. English author and Guardian columnist George Monbiot has accused Discovery Channel of faking a photograph of a long-extinct shark for a dramatized documentary called Megalodon: The Monster Shark Lives. Those are some harsh claims. Millions of people rely on the Discovery Channel to be a reliable information source. The photograph in question, which purports to show a 64-foot-long Megalodon shark swimming behind Nazi U-boats near Cape Town, South Africa, is actually a frame from archival footage of U-boats shot in the Atlantic. Examining the video, it's clear that a sepia filter, Nazi watermark, and more importantly, a shark that had been extinct for around 2 million years have been added to the frame. After noticing that the sepia-toned photograph of a shark above bore all the same signs of a hoax, Monbiot reached out to the internet for help to prove Discovery had broadcast a fake image, and boy did the internet deliver. The viral megalodon was indeed a fake. Discovery aired a special with doctored photos, CGI, and video footage, and scientists that don't actually exist, including was the famous quote-unquote unearthed photo from World War II by the Nazis featuring a giant fin off the side of one of the U-boats. Fake, 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 declared internet experts. Discovery Channel may not be the most reliable source for factual information, but it is still very entertaining. Number 14. The Rice Wave. People love a good-natured, mind-bending prank, and some people love to pull pranks so much they'll go to great lengths to execute the perfect one. And when it comes to pranks in the form of a viral video, the Rice Wave pick got the internet fired up. The stunning rice wave from Japan that not only left people in awe, but also inspired a series of Photoshop edits. The screenshot originates from a YouTube channel titled Mitsu Tamari Bond, where a Japanese duo, Kanta and Tommy, upload daily videos ranging from urban legend theories to pranks. Their newest video shows Tommy making fried rice, and for a brief moment, the man tricks Kanta into thinking that he made a giant rice wave in the wok pan. Turns out, it's actually a sculpture he ordered beforehand, yet it still left people on the internet in shock. As for sculpting the solid fried rice wave, it cost roughly $4,000. The clip of the momentous cooking feat that never really happened has been viewed over 6 million times. And as for the picture, the collective minds on the World Wide Web rode that wave as far as they could with the utmost creativity in the form of a photo edit, transformation, and memes. Can you put a price tag on shock value? I don't know, but I'm suddenly craving fried rice. Number 13, the 10-year challenge. The 10-year challenge, a trending social media challenge in which users post photos of themselves from 10 years ago side by side with a current pic, sounds innocent enough, right? I'm sure we all know at least one person that's done this challenge. Turns out, it might not be such an innocent post. The 10-year challenge raised warnings from tech experts that all signs point to it being an operation to harvest personal data. Figures, right? It would be very, very unlikely for it just to be fun, said David M. Wood, the Canada Research Chair in Surveillance Studies, meaning the kinds of images being collected, their likely usage would be to train artificial intelligence software on how to recognize human aging. And the 10-year challenge didn't just involve pics of people. One of the most widely shared 10-year challenge posts on Twitter supposedly shows the melting polar ice caps. The photo on the left, which is labeled 2008, shows a massive glacier. The photo on the right shows just a few small icebergs floating in the sea. It's true that the polar ice caps are melting at a faster rate than ever before. In fact, the ice in the Antarctic is melting at a rate 6 times faster than it was 40 years ago. However, these two photos have nothing to do with one another. The photo on the left wasn't taken in 2008. It's from 2016. It shows the Getz Ice Shelf in the Antarctic Ocean. Number 11. The world's first dab, the dab. A popular dance move reportedly created by hip-hop superstar group Migos became a viral phenomenon in 2015 after NFL superstars such as Cam Newton started using the move during their end zone celebrations. But according to internet lore, the world's first dab was performed by a soldier aboard a warship back in 1932. Hilarious, right? Although this image has been circulating online for a long time, it certainly can't be traced back to the 1930s. The photograph was actually captured in the summer of 2016 and shows a group of extras from the feature of Dunkirk. A black and white filter was applied to the original image, possibly among several other edits, to make it look as if it were a photograph taken in the 1930s. Darn it, this fake photo was one we really hoped would be the real deal. Apparently, no one has been able to determine who originally took this photograph. However, a video of the Dunkirk dab was posted by Richard Oost in 2016. According to Oost, who has several other behind-the-scenes images from Dunkirk on his Facebook page, this picture captured a group of extras entering the port of Urk in the Netherlands. But kudos to whomever created this fake viral photo. Nicely done. Number 10. The Giant Skeleton. A series of photographs purportedly showing the remains of super big skeletons, aka giant humanoids, has been making the internet rounds since as far back as 2004. Dubbed the Canon or Nephilim skeletons, the images were assembled from various individual sources that presented them with varying backstories, sourcing them to recent archaeological discoveries. These mega bones were reported in the Mediterranean, the Middle East, and India, connecting them to biblical accounts of giants who roamed on Earth amongst common man. Sounds possible, right? Well, no, the pics are fake. None of these supposedly remarkable archaeological discoveries have ever found its way into a museum or the pages of a scientific journal. Like multiple other instances of giant skeleton and skull photographs, these images are all digital manipulations, often ones created for photo editing contests hosted by various websites. Not surprisingly, there are no reports of giant skeletons in any credible news or scientific publications. Naturally, if real, the find would have been of profound and far-reaching scientific significance and would have been extensively reported and discussed by news channels and scientists all around the world. Moreover, there are no references to the scientist Andrei Isimov of the University of St. Petersburg. He's the person who apparently found these specimens. One would think that there would be a lot of easily accessible information about the scientists, if they existed at all. The only places his name is mentioned is in the untrue versions of the absurd giant story. Clearly, the good professor is fiction. Still, the fake pics look cool, for sure. Number 9. Sahar Tabar. How badly do you want to be a star or an internet sensation? Your face splashed across smartphones and personal computers, the mercy of keyboard warriors and internet trolls everywhere. A 22-year-old known as Sahar Tabar has attracted global media attention for pictures and videos in which she resembles what's been described as a zombie version of Angelina Jolie. Oh, be nice. Zombies have feelings too, you know. Not cool. Just kidding. With sunken cheeks, a massively plumped up smile, and a cartoonishly turned-up nose, she's caused concern over the dozens of cosmetic surgeries she said she's undertaken to resemble the American star. She first gained recognition in Iran in about 2017 when she posted photographs and videos of herself online showing off her extensive facial modification and makeup skills. Many of the videos showed Tabar singing along to Iranian pop songs and dancing. But after fascinating and horrifying her growing audience on Instagram, she also hinted that much of her ghost-like appearance was down to makeup and digital editing. In effect, she's turned herself into a kind of artistic installation. Local law enforcement took notice. Iranian authorities arrested Tabar after the public reportedly made complaints about her, accused of blasphemy, instigating violence, illegally acquiring property, insulting the country's dress code, and encouraging young people to commit corruption. Jeez, guys, a little harsh, don't you think? She joins a long list of online Iranian influencers and fashion bloggers who have fallen foul of the law. Sahar Tabar's Instagram has since been deleted, but there's some things we just can't forget. Number 8. The Bear and the Biker. The number one rule when you get close to a bear is stay calm. The second rule is slowly, very slowly, start to move away from said bear. But easier said than done. You may have already seen this epic video of a bear chasing some bikers through the woods, and if you choose to run from a bear, they might chase you. The video seems legit. One YouTube user went to a lot of trouble recently to doctor a video of his bike ride, so it would seem like he was chased by a bear. In the clip, he spots the bear, pedals like crazy to put distance between them, and frantically looks behind him a few times to glimpse the bear in pursuit. He is seemingly forced to get off his bike when a downed branch blocks his path and runs a short distance away on foot. Soon after, you can hear shots and see the bear, perhaps 15 yards away, sauntering off. On the one hand, the video is getting a lot of social media attention, but on the other hand, it didn't take long for people to point out that it's fake. When the clip was posted to Reddit, site users quickly posted screenshots that show the bear is the only thing in the video not affected by motion blur, and clearly added during low-budget post-production. However, apparently, the fake viral video was inspired by footage of an actual bear encounter in 2013 between the two cousins and a grizzly bear on a trail in Canada. Whatever the inspiration, I'm packing some bear spray. Number 7. Fake Diwali. Diwali is the Hindu festival of lights, usually lasting 5 days and celebrated during the Hindu lunisolar month between mid-October and mid-November. One of the most popular festivals of Hinduism, Diwali symbolizes the spiritual victory of light over darkness, good over evil, and knowledge over ignorance. Sounds like a party. And this stunning graphic image was being shared on social media with the claim that it's the night view of an illuminated India captured by NASA during Diwali. It shows a fabulous glittering pic of the Indian subcontinent lit up like a Christmas tree. This particular image has been going viral on the internet from time to time for more than a decade. Facebook user Vishnu Varma first put up his post in 2011, and it's still being shared by a large number of social media users, even though it's a phony. A reverse search on the viral image shows various articles, which clearly indicate that even the premier organization of the United States on space research, NASA, have denied the claim. The image has been brightened to make city lights easier to distinguish, because as per NASA, in reality, any extra light produced during Diwali is so subtle that it's likely imperceptible when observed from space. There's that. And the Anti-Fake News War Room, AFWA, and yes, that's a thing, found the post to be misleading. This is not an image of India taken by a NASA satellite on Diwali night, but a composite of satellite photos of India created by the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration in 2003 to highlight population growth over time. This doozy of a fake viral photo has been shared more than 88,000 times on Facebook. Number 6. Frozen Venice. Ah yes, Venice, Italy, also known as City of Water, City of Bridges, the Floating City, and City of Canals, and rightfully so. Venice is a city in northeastern Italy and the capital of the Veneto region. It's on a group of 118 small islands that are separated by canals and linked by over 400 bridges. Water, canals, and bridges are a big deal in Venice, so you can imagine seeing a pic of the canals completely frozen over caught the world by surprise. Venice's famous Grand Canal completely frozen over? Does that ever happen? Though it may appear so in these photos, they're actually the clever work of art director Robert Johns. He's taken photos shot by others and spliced them together to create a surreal composite that looks almost believable. Though Venice's famous canals have frozen in the past, as they did most recently in 2012, they've never turned completely solid like this. It's actually a mashup of a photo of Venice's Grand Canal, original source and date unknown, and a photo of ice on Russia's Lake Baikal posted by Daniel Corden in 2013. Keep in mind that winter is carnival time in Venice, so the city will be very busy and more colorful than other times of the year. The weekends in February get more crowded as visitors stream in by train. All the more proof that the viral image of Venice canals frozen over is just a hoax. But it sure would be fun on a pair of ice skates. Number 5. Einstein Cycling. In 2011, a black and white photograph began popping up on social media all over the world, apparently showing Nobel Prize-winning physicist Albert Einstein pedaling a bicycle away from an atom bomb explosion in the desert. I mean, when escaping a devastating explosion, a bike is faster than being on foot, but it's doubtful you'd have much time to collect your thoughts during an atom bomb explosion. More or less gather your bike and enough steam to actually escape. Yet another example of photo editing magic at work. Funny, but fake, though it has occasionally been presented as authentic. In fact, it's a composite image constructed using two different photographs taken 29 years apart. Einstein, on a bike, was clipped and flipped horizontally from a photograph of the scientist taken by California Institute of Technology trustee Ben Meyer in 1933 in Santa Barbara. The backyard image of military and civilian observers watched a nuclear explosion in the desert, taken in 1962. 7 years after Einstein's death, at the Frenchman Flat nuclear test site in Nevada. The occasion was in the so-called Small Boy detonation, one of a series of famous tactical nuclear warhead tests conducted that year by the U.S. Department of Defense. Oh, you know, quality family viewing. Just kidding, that was sarcasm. But you know what is entirely fact-based information in regards to this viral photo? Einstein was a massive cycling advocate for mental health benefits, and no doubt, he looks happy. Number 4. Cow on a car hood. When the weather gets cold, warm cars become havens for animals seeking shelter, so it's wise to check your wheel wells before driving. However, you do not need to check the hood of your car for cows, despite what this doctored image would have you believe. Cows don't sleep on cars. The Surrey Roads Police Department in Southeast England has occasionally been credited with creating this image. But no, they didn't create it. It's not known who did it. I don't think the Surrey Roads Police even were the first to associate the image with the warning about animals being attracted to the warmth of cars, but they were definitely instrumental in popularizing the image, and it has been circulating online since at least 2013, originally shared with various joke captions, such as "Got Milk" and "The Good Ground is Lava." It didn't truly go viral until it was attached to warnings about animals seeking shelter in cars during the winter. The official Twitter account for the Roads Policing Unit in Surrey, England, was one of the first to combine the image with the warning, likely as a joke to get people's attention. But the cow seemed to be perfectly content in a grassy field before it was digitally manipulated into the wintry scene. But we don't need to resort to image analysis to know it's fake, since the original photo of the cow is easy enough to find via Google image searches. In the original, the cow was lying down, as one would expect, in a field. Besides, imagine the damage a cow would do sitting on an automobile. Number 3. The Black Lion? An image of a black lion has been widely reported on Facebook, typically accompanied by messages imploring viewers to like the large feline. What's not to like? The black lion is freaking gorgeous. Can it be real? There's a mid-19th century report of a very large black Persian lion seen by the archaeologist Sir Henry Layard, but lions are no longer found in that region. That may have been related to the Barbary lion, now extinct in the wild, which is a larger than African lion and famed for their extensive black manes stretching from chest to groin. However, this viral picture is nothing more than a digital fabrication which was originally posted to the DeviantArt website back in March of 2012 and is simply a color manipulated image of an uncommon but decidedly real white lion. Also freaking gorgeous, another purported photograph of a black lion also gained widespread currency online, but once again, this was simply a stock image of an ordinary lion which was colored black and posted online. But black lions have existed. Ethiopian lions, known for their unusually black manes, were feared extinct until a population of around 50 were rediscovered in 2016. A partly black lion was born at a Scotland zoo. But his color was probably due to somatic mosaicism, which means abnormal skin cells. The lion had a pitch black patch extending the length of the inside front leg and across the chest. That condition causes some patches of skin to develop abnormal pigmentation. This anomaly also occurs in domestic cats, so the black cat that just crossed your path is not bad luck. He has skin issues. Just be glad it wasn't a lion. Number 2. Stop being poor. This photo of Paris Hilton wearing a Stop Being Poor shirt is the modern-day equivalent of Marie Antoinette saying, "Let them eat cake." And we hope the superstar heiress would know better, right? No, really, I'm being serious. This photo of Paris taunting a crowd of lowly commoners with a shirt brazenly telling them to stop being poor might have been circulating the internet for over a decade now. But it's fake. In the original picture, Paris' top says, "Stop being desperate." However, whoever edited the viral photo did such a great job that it's still fooling people today. And let's be honest, stop being poor does sound like something a clueless, rich socialite would say. But it caught on. In 2014, business commentator Todd Willmann told Daily Show correspondent Asif Manvi that poor people should stop being poor in order to afford healthcare. A GIF of the interview received upwards of 440,000 views. And in 2015, a shirt printed with Paris's famous phrase became available for purchase online. In early 2017, the photoshopped Hilton image resurfaced in jokes regarding the GOP replacement of Obamacare. It's the gift that keeps on giving. Thanks, internet, and thank you, Paris. That's hot. Number one, Turtle Mountain. In 2019, the Amazing Nature Facebook page shared an image that showed a mountain resembling a turtle. It's not impossible to imagine there could be mountains all over the world shaped like a turtle, but in case you couldn't tell, this viral photograph is fake as fake can be. But nice try nonetheless. This is not a genuine photograph of a real-world location. It's a digital artwork comprising altered versions of at least two different photographs. The base of the Turtle Mountain image, including the landscape in the foreground, the lake and the mountains in the background, came from a photograph of Wild Goose Island in Glacier National Park taken by Jacob Frank, National Park Service ranger and photographer in 2015. The Turtle Mountain portion of this digital artwork was based on a photograph of Pilot Mountain in North Carolina, but you can visit Turtle Mountains elsewhere, and they really exist. There's Turtle Mountain in Alberta, Canada. It's located in the Crow's Nest River Valley and is part of the Blairmore Range of the Canadian Rockies. Oh, and then there's Turtle Mountains in California, a mountain range of the Lower Colorado River Valley. But if that fake Turtle Mountain actually existed, we'd love to go, wouldn't you? That was 15 unexplained viral photos that fooled everyone. Thanks for watching.